The Jackson Fire Department is investigating the cause of a fire at an apartment building. We saw the flames shooting through the roof of this multi-unit home on Hunt Street. The deputy chief could not say whether or not it was vacant, but we know that no one was hurt.
As now, the fire is under control. They did a primary check. As of right now, we have no injuries. There's no one inside, and the fire will be under investigation.
Now, there is another set of apartments right next door to this building. They suffered some minor damage.